that's why I came up to you and talked to you about that.
That led to a lot of fascinating conversations, doesn't it? And lots of people we're in touch with around the world. And, and you email people, don't you?
Yeah, I do. I actually read my own notes when people give me a postcard. That's nice. Thing to do, and I just love spending time with them just because I want to give them a postcard as well.
So how many friends